Okay, so big news today. The first news for today is the Cambridge Audio new Melomania earbuds. It's a premium earbuds from Cambridge Audio. Melomania, this is their new lineup. It's an update to their first Melomania wireless earbud that they launched a couple of years ago. So this new model offers you not only just new touch control, new design, you get better app support, you even get extra longer battery lifetime with this model. It's also high performing in its audio capability and performance overall. The earbud itself is really nice, especially when you look at it and compare it to other stuff that you get for on the market. Now it has an audio mode that uses the firm's own hi-fi grade amplification technology that pretty much helps deliver sonic performance that is comparable to wired earphones on the market. So it's really good. So they claim that they have improved the sound stage of this model. The driver in it is pretty good. It's 7mm custom dynamic driver that they made from graphene that should be able to produce very good low frequency and as well as give you detailed highs and mids. It's running the latest Bluetooth 5.0, support for AAC, Aptx HD. This is really a nice earbud. It's not too expensive, even though it's not cheap per se. It's not in the budget segment right now. So now pretty much when you look at this model, just know that you're gonna just spend on quality of the brand. You know, the brand always produces quality audio products, so just expect that from this. So now, well, another feature it's gonna have is the fact that you get transparency mode to hear your surrounding. It also has Siri and Google Assistant support. You get touch controls for controlling your earbuds. It also has an IPX4 certification, so it's only protected against water and sweat, not really something that you can submerge underwater. Has USB-C charging, that's fast charging. Now they claim the battery hours is 50 hours, which is incredible. This is pretty much the longest running earbud that I've seen on the market, because with 50 hours it pretty much would be the longest battery life I've seen on any earbud period. So you get 50 hours with the case, 9 hours on a single charge on the earphone. If you're running the earphone on high performance mode, you get 7 hours. So it's really a durable set. Like, you charge it once and you use it for a while, so it is really nice. You even also get an EQ to control it, that you install the app on your iOS or Android device to get better performance from it. So finally, the price tag for it is $149. Pretty much $150 earphone. So availability will be in January next year, so be ready to pre-order it from Amazon and other stores when it's available. And that's all you need to know. I'll leave specs for this earphone in the description if you're interested to check it out. Be sure to follow us here on our YouTube channel. Please subscribe, like our content, and I'm going to see you guys next time.